the level, Ronnie, now better than we've seen it ever? We've got a flat field in most comps of 1-2-8, and the standard is, I think, a lot better than it has been for a long, long time. The tables are certainly more difficult to plan than they were, say, 25, 30 years ago. Do you think snooker's at the peak at the moment?
I think the top five of, say, in the 1990s, with me, John Higgins, Mark Williams, Hendry, Steve Davis and Jimmy was better. Just say you took us as the top six players, I think then top six players would beat the top six players that are around now. But in depth, from 1 to say 30, or maybe even 40, you know, the top 40 is very strong. They can all make 100 breaks, whereas years ago, you know, you get players in the top 16 that they made a century, that was like, whoa, you know, good news, you know. So they score a lot heavier now. It's a different game, you know, but, you know, I still think that we were the best. We came along in an era where it was a top. Now, me and John Higgins and Williams all come through at the same time. It's a bit like Nadal, Djokovic and Federer. You know, we kind of come along at the right time. If you like. We pushed each other on to be better players in a way.
One more. Well, I'll tell you what we'll do. One more question, then we'll get on the match table. Who's got one last question? You've got a question. What would you like to say?
Jimmy, do you still dream of winning the world?
Yeah, of course, yeah. You know, obviously, I'm a realist. It's really difficult. But occasionally, my game, I play as good as I've ever played, so while that's still there, I'm going to keep dreaming, yeah.
And Ronnie, do you?
What?
Still dream of winning the world for a sixth title?
I don't dream of it. I'd like to win it. It'd be nice, but I don't beat myself up.
You've got five world titles,
yeah.
You've got seven UKs, seven Masters.
Five UKs,
seven Masters. You're on 28. John Higgins has recently overtaken you and Steve Davis with 29. Ranking event wins.
Mm-hmm.
Does that make you think, right, okay, I must
No, because I just enjoy playing. So if I never win another tournament, will it stop me from playing? No, I don't look at records. I'm blessed to have won a lot, had a few records. So, no, that doesn't really bother me. I just say, well done, yeah.
Final question before we've got the table. The hardest player you've ever played?
Steve Davis.
Okay, Ronnie?
Hardest player I've played, probably John Higgins.
Okay, easiest?
Ronnie, I'm sorry.
I won't even let you return.